Hello everyone and welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. It's been a minute since we played this. Sorry I was busy and such. Had to deal with moving and stuff like that. But I already told y'all that in the last vlog, so unless y'all just
already inside.
Sorry, I gotta backtrack a little bit. It's not that far. Helicopter! And then back to where we were with the rope bridge. Okay, now here's where we were the last time.
Anna, I need to get in there.
Sharpshooters, scouts.
Do it. We have a lot of ground to cover. Trinity wants the artifact found as soon as possible.
Okay, if I'm not mistaken. There we go. Okay.
Jacob, what is he doing?
If this is truly where the prophet hid the divine source, he couldn't have picked a better place.
I thought that's where it was.
Shit. Be careful, Lara.
Yeah, geez, don't want Nathan Brick right now. It's like the worst thing you want to do.
We keep her alive.
For now. Be very quiet. Okay, am I supposed to just, like, jump in here?
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. You can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity. What I've sacrificed. What I face.
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us. But I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you. All of this will be worth it in the end. With the divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Oh God.
Mankind shall be judged, the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal.
Get out! I'll find you!
Got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere. The floor is clear.
All right. Hide from the Trinity soldiers. Alright. Well, we're pretty good right now. We're under the floor.
For so long, locked in a life of comfort at Croft Manor. Here, there is no comfort at all. The air is frozen, the food is canned and cold. The company, aside from Constantine, is abysmal. But I asked to be here. I need to be here. I do not have the luxury of time or patience. Constantine and I begin this journey together. I will be there when he fulfills his destiny. So for now, I'll breathe deep. I'll let the cold air burn my lungs. I'll let it remind me that I'm still alive. I'll let it fuel me for the final push towards our destiny.
They seem very determined to get this done. So from what I'm getting, the Divine Source is really important. Even though we have no idea what it is, but... Secret field. Alright. I guess go through the only door that's open. Well, about to be open.
Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design, there's no identifying tags. They keep themselves hidden, even from their own foot soldiers.
Oh, wow. Wait, isn't there a thing I can... No, there's nothing on it. Alright. Back to it. Tethering rope arrows can also attach to rope coils. Alright. And... Wah! Ah. Okay.
There.
Cross the I don't get it. Oh, it's not electrified now. Oh, shit. Stubborn to die. What's this? Ammo? seems like a sleeping quarters. Oh shit. Oh, that was such bad shooting. Wait. Did that work? Okay. And I'm just gonna loot your dead bodies. Make grenades. Damn. Mother. Fucking beast. Feathers. I guess go down the hole we fell in. Wait, what's this? Ooh, another one.
As we push deeper into the valley, I find myself staring at the ruins and pondering my own mortality. These structures have been here for ages, waiting for this moment. I can feel their anticipation. The stone itself wants us to succeed. And what is there to stop us? Non-believers, the fearful, and the lost. Those that hid the source from Trinity for so long. We are the very people who would use what's hidden here as it was intended to be used. This world is too corrupt, too rotten, too sick to be saved by any means other than Trinity. We will have our army. A righteous man will lead it. Constantine will be that man.
Oh god, they're all crazy. It's okay. Maybe... wait, what's that? Alright. Ouch. Ankles. Ankles. What's this? Oh, I was about to say nothing? You did that whole cutscene for nothing?
Jacob?
Oh god, back in the
Jacob?
Snow. Back in the snow.
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into some trouble. There he is! Take him out!
I was just about to say, I need a fire.
For the first time in weeks, things are becoming clear. I know, there's something hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too, and now Trinity and Anna. Anna. God, I still don't quite believe it. All this time, did she watch Dad as well? I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.
Alright, so we got about Hunter. Scavenger, increase the amount of enemy. Yes. Wait, what's this? Animals glow. Okay, what about this? Crafting. Enemies killed. More XP. Incendiary bombs. Earn bonus. Okay. Alright, we're gonna get incendiary bombs. And we're going to get a scavenger. And we're gonna upgrade one of our weapons. Let's see. When the hell did I get a rifle? When did I get that? Precise millibarrel allows shoots to fire with no disruption trajectory. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Okay, what about the axe? Honed edge. Sharpened edge allows to slide farther into gaps, improving leverage for increased pry speed.
I'm good.
No, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna see if I can get any clothes. Can I get any clothes? I really want that. Okay, what have we got? Gray and sweat. Okay, that's... What's that? No. I'm gonna bring our white jacket again. Alright. Upgrade. Handgun, no. I'm gonna increase the damage for this. Alright, let's do it. Not like that. See, when did I get this? Ah, son of a bitch. Oh, it's a shell. Is that a shotgun? It is a shotgun.
Throw the grenade!
Oh shit.
Flush her out!
Flush her out! What was that? Where? Boop. Boop. Where you at? And...
Open into cover.
Wait for it.
Down.
Wait for it. Whoa, when is this? Whoa, what the hell? Shoot! Here you go. I don't know why she wouldn't shoot. Shit. Alright, bro. You little bitch. Ammo. Oh, that was right on me.
Moving into cover. Grenade out. Taking cast, please.
It's over here. Could I heals? If I could heals, that'd be great. Fuck. Peekaboo. Ah. Shit. I'm about to die. You're about to see me die. I am, like, very close to dying. And oh shit.
Hostile spotted. She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
Oh good.
Cover me! Lay down, cover fire!
Bitch!
She's empty! Get her now!
Bitch! Bitch.
Fire up.
Is that all of them? Two pro. Let's go and loot all the bodies with. Oh, hello. So it's like a noisemaker.
What happened here?
Yeah, like everyone's dead. Might as well just loot the bodies, right? What's this? Oh, another one. Nice.
As we push deeper into the valley, I feel reassured that this is the work I was chosen to perform. My stigmata itch with sensation. It is a constant reminder of my higher purpose, of my singular position in this higher purpose. I was a child, innocent of the evils of the world. Then, one night, I woke in such pain, a scream on my lips. Blood dripped from my palms when I saw it. I was terrified. It marked me. It meant something. I cannot shirk this mission any more than I can shirk my own hands.
So someone made him think this way, or got him to think this way. Maybe his parents? Maybe we figure out who the parents are later? Possibly.
Jacob? I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
The fuck? What the hell?
Oh, yeah. Ugh.
Can't move. Okay. Wait, what's up here? Oh, joy. Oh, can't run up there. Oh. Oops. Oh, shit.
What took you so long?
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
What the?
Where is she? Fucking move! Oh hell. Oh shit. Just jump. Swim. Oh, this gotta be cold as fuck. Get out, come on. Get out, get out, get out, get out. What are you doing? I'm trying as hard as I can. By the way, I'm gonna make this episode a little bit longer for you guys, because I know y'all have been like, or at least maybe some people have been waiting for me to finish up the series or just continue it at least. So yeah, we got that going for you. You're welcome. In the background. My man. Oh. Ah, shit. Jump. Oh, God. Don't die. Please don't die. Shit.
Dad, is everything all right? Dad?
Oh, man.
Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
No. I'd have thought about it.
Really?
What makes you think I didn't? So what makes you risk so much to come here?
The Divine Source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but...
Something else happened.
And I saw something. that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the Divine Source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Hell no.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't. Or won't.
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Jacob, are you there?
Alone again.
Damn it. Where is he?
Oh, I gotta change the clothes again. Shit. Excuse me. Got this nice little fire going. Some sausage? Is that sausage? I don't know. Anyways, off we go. A little bit longer. I keep hitting the wrong button.
Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him. At least for now. But I can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
Maybe he has something to do with the two. I don't know. I'm just speculating here. Just playing it by ear, so to speak. Alright, let's go. Let's get Lightfoot. That way, if I'm a dumbass, I'll be able to fix my dumbassness. Weapon upgrade. Okay, I can't get anything for that. Oh, let's upgrade our axe. So we can axe people questions. Honed edge. Increase our prize speed. Switch our outfit. Actually, I'll leave what she's got on, just for the sake of new. I don't know. Alright, let's go. Let's keep going. And let's test out the new theory. There we go. Getting some wood. Get over there, and then over there is a challenge to you. I'll think about it.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob.
Where you at?
He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, there you are.
God, are you all right?
I'll live, but I need a safe place to rest in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there, a wolf den. They won't look there, but I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
I thought we can. Let's do it.
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you.
Alright.
Jacob was right about you.
Is that the active mission? Active mission. Where's the active mission? Mission is challenges. Do this. Accidentally hit the mic. Yeah, I hear them. It's over there. Optional challenge team nearby. Explore to find the entrance. Ooh, a monolith.
Definitely Russian. Looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together.
Alright. Oh, here's the wolf den. Let's kill some bitches. Wait, what's this? I can skin this. Damn it. Okay. Alright, let's go. I'm a pirate. Oh shit, there they are. Reload. Fuck and shoot. Bitch. That was too damn close. Okay, so they're called the Remnants, I guess. And that's the coat that he gave me, or I guess the coat I'm wearing now, representing that group. Okay, so we gotta backtrack all the way back. So tedious. Jump. Oh, he's right here. Well, that's good.
All
right.
Clear out the cave? Is it safe?
Yes.
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
Pistol sights. Weapon attachments are gun-specific pieces of equipment that are added to weapons and modify their behaviors and abilities. All guns of similar type will get an attachment once required. Attachments are automatically applied to all appropriate weaponry. Sweetness. Alright. So he's gonna go back. Excuse me. Sorry. All right, gotta get to here. Ooh, a bunny.
It's so cute.
I don't trust this. Oh. Well then.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Oh, how's it hanging, guys? Fire? Yay, fire!
I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young. That I couldn't understand. But I still lost him. And now... for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far. But I know he's with me. The Divine Source is here, and I'm going to find it. He knew that it could change the way we understand a human soul. That it could change the world. But he's gone now. And I'm the only one left who knows he was right.
Dang, this gotta suck. You know what also sucks? This is the end of this episode. So, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye-bye.